You look like a puppet for the masses. Scared to be a man, but you ain't scared to be an actor. Now you gotta represent for the masses, but you listen when they tell you you will ever be a factor. God, why are conservatives such snowflakes? Throw a fit when you're not allowed to show hate. Right for any reason other than your own sake. Better pray your pulse doesn't reach your home state. Don't want the right to bear arms just so they can protest, keeping a neighbor safer. It's not if they're in danger. This is the rational renaissance. Intellectual doctors across the web like a label that Ben is on. His voice would sound better if he was stuffed in a locker. But I'm ranting about human rights like his writing from God. Cause shit doesn't live as relevant as it should be. Let him tweet about me, there's nobody he can put me. Yeah, wearing a mask over the one that I hide behind. Sick of the isolation, trying not to die inside. As if I haven't already, that's what I try to hide. Spreading my thoughts from a mattress, keep my mind aligned. There's something bizarre with this environment that I describe. Like a group of children standing outside of the liquor store. We're going to meet you by the peace place in the fire department. Not far from the precious, now what do you want to be this for? I see. Go, bitch, don't bite me. You giving up the sauce to the hype beast. Bitch, you barely making money on your type beast. Think I'll let you talk shit, not lightly. You'd be the first and the last to wanna fight me. I'm the reason that hell froze over. I can get the cold shoulder cause my neck's so ice.
Always so motherfucking mad. What's the problem with this picture? Can you please explain that? I am not make-believe. I'm really grounded in this reality. Just trying to spread my seed and grow my family tree and raise them better than my old fruits raised me. And that's on G. O to the D. Some things never change, well, except me. I'm always growing to new heights. Learning, yearning for a better life. Learn to never make the same mistake more than twice. This shit will change your life. And that's some pretty sound advice. Nice. See, cause I've been through the ringer. Been giving middle fingers to all you hate slingers. Still talking shit with gold figure. I don't care. Shit never gave a fuck. And I've been that way all the way down to my very last book. Y'all still keeping up? I keep it grinding till there's nothing left. Hit it with the right jab. Gotta hit a lick at the right time just to get a fucking bag. Isn't this shit fucking sad? But you still wanna fucking brag? What kind of fucking life is that? Don't you just dial back? Come on, dog, just make the call. Why the fuck do we always gotta risk it all? Just for a couple bucks. I do it for the laughs. I do it for the jokes. I do it for the yucks. And we can clown that. Truly never gives a fuck. This is me learning, letting go. Shit, oh no. You know what that means? That means we stuck with Jayco. Just trying to figure out this life. That's living through, just trying to figure out how to get a better view. Cause everyone's skewed, everyone is screwed. I'm trying to be rude, but this world is so fucked. So good luck to all of you. Yep.